See, I am obviously again. I'm going to be doing some air dribbles and maybe some musty flips and maybe some ceiling flops. If I actually get some decent goals. That was not too good. I wasn't even an air dribble either. Okay, that was bad. Okay guys, I'm now going to I'll give it an attempt to do some musty flicks. That was first bad. Okay, kind of good. But that turtle hit air dribble before though was just amazing. I just want to, I'm looking back at that in the video, like, I might just have to set a time in the video, in the comments, saying like this goal is insane. I like 2:56 or whatever the time was. Okay, I was going to say, I know I was going to miss that, but okay, whatever. Okay, first of all, you don't just do that and do that, okay? That is not a musty flick. Musty flicks, oh come on, did I seriously have to hit the ball there? So musty flicks, you get it, come on, you that. Oh, you need to touch the ball on the front of your car twice, like the complete nose of your car. That's really bad. For some reason, I'm actually doing really bad. I'm doing really bad at musty flicks. Before, I was like an absolute god. Now, I don't even know why I don't know how to do a musty flick. I don't. I guess you don't. Like, that's how. bad. Oh my god, if I hit the ball just there. Oh my god! What the hell is wrong with this game? Oh, that's pretty good. I actually hit the ball just off my car though. But they can still fake. Oh! Oh, that was actually pretty brutal. Okay. If I score one, must flick one more time. I'll go ceiling shots. Oh, something even more insane than a musty flick. Okay, how about an egg? Okay, yeah, I'm going to try to ceiling shots now. Then after ceiling shots, I might just do some air dribbles again. Then I'll end the video. Okay, now, the ball got too much higher. I don't even know why I decided to go on the ground there. The ball was clearly so flipping high in the air. Oh, at least I got the hit. And I could have bounced on the ball and I could have double tapped that. If I did, that would have been the best goal I've ever done in my whole flipping life. Why did I just use my booster? Can I double tap? Okay, that was going in. Okay, I got the aerial double tap goal. I used my flip reset like this. Like that, by the way. Oh, I should have. I think. Okay, one more air dribble. Oh, that was actually pretty good. If I would have got that hit, that would have been insane, like literally insane. Oh, it's gonna go for the double tap. I'm actually going to try to get a double tap. Oh my god, if I would have hit that, and went on the quest bundle and I would have double tapped, that would have been the best flipping goal I've ever done in my flipping life. Oh my god, what if the flip that way? Oh, where's my flip reset? Okay, this game is broken. Wait, oh my god, okay. I'm gonna attempt one more ceiling shot. One more ceiling shot. Yes, you guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell and comment. And guys, I know this was not like a long video, but like, okay, but guys, make sure you like, subscribe. After I get this air dribble goal, then I'll stop the video. Peace.